Satan has found an instrument with which to destroy this great nation. And the conversation concerning these United States of America is well and justified and will be reserved for those who are the pundits and experts. But as for me and my house, we will continue to serve the Lord. And we will not be divided.